So I'm here with Joy Dyson from the Chailey Heritage Foundation, as well as Jenny and Andrew Turner, who and then have a child at the Chailey Heritage School. So Joy, maybe you start off, tell us about what Chailey Heritage does first, and we'll talk about some great fundraising activities that Jenny and Andrew are going to do.
So at Chailey Heritage Foundation, we provide support and care for children and young people who have complex neurodisabilities, basically. So all of our users are in wheelchairs and have communication issues, and we have a school for up to 100 children, and we have residential units for school age children and also for 19 to 25 year olds, and we have a life skills centre that the young people from the bungalows can use, and also that the wider people from the wider community can use, so they can come in and learn cookery skills and use a specially adapted gym and use our IT suite and such like.
Yeah, and it's been quite a challenging time for you guys. I spoke to Al Carter, the sports development officer from Chailey Heritage Foundation before. So how are you coping at the moment?
Actually, we're doing pretty well. The staff, the care workers are amazing. They're all wearing their PPE, which is quite challenging for some of our children and young people, because they don't kind of understand face masks and such. So it's quite difficult. We've been really lucky though, and we haven't had, touch wood, as of yet, any virus cases in the school or in the residential. And I think that's a credit to the way that the staff are working. So yeah, we're doing all right. It's challenging times, but we're doing all right.
Yeah, and I know you got a fundraising event where you would have done at Board Hill, hadn't you? And I know there's been some innovative ways of still trying to raise money for the Chailey Heritage Foundation. So just a bit about the fundraising, Joy, and we'll speak to Jen.
At the end of May every year, we have our big fundraising event at Board Hill Gardens near Hayward Heath called the Focus 10K, which is sponsored by the Focus Group from Worthing. It's a fun cross-country run, 10K, 5K, and a mini mile for the kids, and a nice morning out, basically, with lots going on. And that was meant to be on May the 31st, but obviously we can't run that live this year. So instead, we've chosen to make it a virtual edition, we're calling it, and we're asking people to do a 10K or a 5K or a mini mile.
Yeah.
Or something else if they're not up to that next Sunday, ideally, but any time in the next few weeks, and still try and raise some sponsorship for us.
Yeah. So Jenny and Andrew, tell us about what you're going to be doing next weekend.
Okay. So as a family, there's five of us in the family, and we've all chosen two activities that we're going to do on Sunday, the 31st of May, which will obviously add up to 10 activities, kind of keeping the theme of 10. And it's a range of different things across the family. I'm going to be running a 10K and doing some cycling, at least 10 miles, but I might do a little bit more, depending on the weather. And my daughter is going to be doing 10 hours of consecutive exercise, a variety of things, anything from Pilates to gym work to a bit of cycling as well. She's absolutely a bit of a fitness fanatic. And she's committed to do 10 hours, which we're impressed with that. So, most importantly, our son Mikey, who is a resident at Chailey Heritage, will be doing a 5K assisted bike ride on a modified bike that he uses for exercise, and also spending 10 minutes in his standing frame, which is for him is quite a physical challenge, given his lack of mobility.
And then we've got a daughter in Australia who's going to do 5 kilometres of melon seed planting. She's on a farm at the moment out there, and also a 5K run. And for myself, I'm going to do 2 5K runs in a day, which is quite a challenge for me because I've actually never been running before. So I have been warming up and practicing a bit.
Yeah. You've had the weather to do that, to be fair, haven't you?
So yeah, I've had time.
So how can people find out more information and donate and fundraise? Andrew?
First of all, if you want to do your own event, as Joy said just now, you can go onto the Chailey Heritage website, which is www.chf.org.uk. And you'll find details there about how to set up your own fundraising activity, which would be fantastic if people could. If you want a slightly more leisurely 31st of May, then you can please sponsor us. We have a Just Giving page that we've set up, and you'll find that at justgiving.com/fundraising/Turner Focus 10K. So that's Turner Focus 10.
Okay. You might be upping the challenge, apparently, Andrew, is that right?
Yeah, so I have to confess, Mark, I'm probably the more experienced athlete in the family. I've done 18 marathons. I'm a mad keen runner and cyclist. Wow. So, I'm kind of considering a big increase. So possibly 10-mile run in the morning, followed by a sort of 50-plus-mile cycle. So I'm gearing up for that. But I think we're doing really well on fundraising at the moment. And I guess probably the last push, I might set a challenge. If we can get our fundraising a little bit higher, then I'll absolutely go the extra mile, as it were.
Yeah, and Chailey Heritage, they do provide great services, don't they? We've featured them a lot on Latest TV.
Yeah, I mean, we've talked about the fun of this event, and it is going to be, a fun event, hopefully, for many people, with a very serious purpose of raising money for this fantastic cause. But as parents with a child at Chailey Heritage, there is the reality of, the difficulties associated with a child that is severely disabled. In our case, Mikey, who is now 17, was diagnosed back in 2011 with a degenerative neuro condition, which is caused by a very rare genetic disorder. And what we've seen, obviously, over a number of years is Mikey sadly losing ability and function. And that's something that is emotionally very hard to deal with, but also from a practical point of view in terms of the physical needs and care needs that Mikey has, obviously those have increased significantly over time. And so for us, there's a sort of poignancy to this fundraising, which is all about helping children like Mikey have access to the kind of facilities and equipment that makes their quality of life so much better. And Chailey do a fantastic job. And I just have to say, Mark, to echo what Joy said, the team at Chailey have done an absolutely fantastic job. We haven't seen Mikey for 10 weeks. He's been in lockdown and he's been isolating. And obviously, for parents with a life-limiting child with a life-limiting condition, that is very, very tough. But the team there have really put out all the stops. Have been absolutely fantastic. The commitment and professionalism of the care workers there, the teachers, the therapists, and the medical professionals that are based at Chailey has been absolutely superb.
Brilliant. Well said. And got anything to add, Jenny, at all?
Well, I think just to say that, I mean, Chailey is just like an extension of our family. Staff are just superb, and it's really given us a lifeline. And for Mikey, it's just, they make his dreams come true. I think their whole ethos is around the individual and really looking to maximise potential of every individual, whatever their disability. And it's amazing what he gets involved with, whether it's swimming, virtual reality, trampolining therapy, music therapy, it's all there. And there's no way we could ever have provided that at home. So, they are a fantastic organisation doing amazing things.
Yeah. And what was that fundraising page again then, Andrew?
Okay, so it's www.justgiving.com/fundraising.
On Amberley Road, then turn left.
/.
Check it out.
Sorry. Do it again.
She's getting ready for the run. That's the run to her. Jenny's got to run. Anyway,
Will you ask me that question again, Mark?
Yeah, where do we have to go for the information?
Yes, to sponsor us, you go to www.justgiving.com/fundraising/Turner Family 10. Should we start again?
It's all right. Yeah.
Yeah, to sponsor us and support us, if you could go to www.justgiving.com/fundraising/ Terma Family Focus 10.
Brilliant. Okay. And Joy, last word to you, I guess.
Well, something that we haven't mentioned is that any fundraising, any money that is raised by our virtual Focus 10K, the focus group are going to double that. They're going to match it. So any sponsorship that anyone gets for us for this event will be matched by the focus group. So Brilliant. It really is worth getting involved.
And how do we find out about Chailey Heritage? What's the website for that?
That's www.chf.org.uk.
Brilliant. Okay. And Jenny and Andrew, all the best with the run over next weekend. And yeah, hope that all goes well for you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
All right.
Bye.
Thanks.
Bye.
Bye.